As the rain increased, Sidebottom was slick with his skin to put the Magpies in touching distance. Hawken slotted his third goal to help Geelong turn for home with a 7-point lead.
And
no mistaking Morkhouse's last instructions in his farewell quarter, as Hawkins became the Cats' go-to man.
There's the kick in Hawkins' direction. He's playing out of his skin.
Hawkins took 3 marks in 4 minutes, but missed.